20 of 20 of the most dangerous cities in America are controlled by Democrats. Think of that. 20 of 20. And so is nearly every major city with a child poverty rate that's over 30%. They're controlled by Democrats. We can name every one of them. The murder rate in Baltimore and Detroit is higher than El Salvador, Guatemala, or even Afghanistan. How are they doing, the Democrats running those cities? Your whole country will be like that. In 2018 alone, our police arrested nearly 12,000 people for murder and manslaughter, 25,000 people for rape, and nearly 1.5 million for assault, violent assault. The Democrats push against our police will drive up crime and drive up costs at levels you'd never believe. Thousands of innocent lives will be lost. As president, I will always support the incredible men and women of law enforcement. A vote for Republicans is a vote for better schools, better jobs, safer families, and stronger communities for all Americans.